What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome back to another exciting episode of The Tale of Arena Gabrielle. Today, this has been a series of a couple days, but we're just gonna... Boom. Arena's been a very busy girl. Very, very busy girl. 5 times I legendaried that thing to 100. We're just gonna go over here. Just go ahead, get this out of the way. Come on, open up. Oh god, that's really freaky. I didn't realize there were that many daggers. Yeah, we made quite a lot of daggers. And I'll be honest, most of that I macroed to be able to just sit here and piddle around on my phone while this happened. So, what does it mean to be level 45 now? To now, it means we can do any quest, get any of the gear loot, and have it maxed. Because I'm going to go ahead and kind of reveal something else that we will be getting to very, very, very soon. Excuse me. There is a mod in Solitude for us OCD collectors, and it revolves around collecting things, and I would like to archive everything that I possibly can in its maximum enchantment form, which the gear loot table all ends mostly at 45. So, with that being said, today we are going to start... You know, I was going to finish the College of Winterhold quest that we had started going to go get the books, but... Or no, we were going to go start the... Staff of Magnus, but we are going to go investigate Helgen and start this so we can get a little bit of things going on and, you know, just kind of ready to do some killing. Also, we got a little bit of gold I've been buying and selling, some of the daggers. I got some moonstone so that we can make arrows, and I'm just going to make whatever I've got wood-wise real quick, because that's what I plan on using. Let's see here. Elven arrow. Yep. And that should be it. So I should now just want to make sure I don't want to buy any of the blood-cursed arrows, because we're not going to break gameplay of that sense. Yes, elven arrows. Good. We are good to go. Also, before we get going, we are going to do a little bit of armor upgrading today, finally.
You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone?
Let's see. Let's go ahead and do this. Yes, we want to improve the item.
And leave it at that.
Yes, we want to improve the item.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Huh. That's weird. It won't let me improve the
Need
shield.
Something?
And, well, let's just go jump over here real quick.
Nope.
And
sorry. Nothing.
Let's make our bow better. And let's make our longsword better. Sweet. Now, I'm trying to figure out why we can't make the shield better. Is it because it's that enchanted item? I believe so. Let's just go ahead and spend one more point here. So, just to let y'all know, the plan is, you know, we need to get her at least above 80. That is a very big deal for me, because the Ebony Warrior does not show up till after level 80. I don't know where the aha. All right, now we're not just gonna get murdered by everything, but I want to get her up to above level 80 when we beat the Ebony Warrior, legendary dragons, blah 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 blah. So off to Helgen we go. Actually, we're just gonna drop off in that chest if I've got any other crafting materials. Let's see here, leather strips, let's just go ahead, we'll just dump that, the gold, the iron, leather strips, And we'll keep that because I'm not going to get rid of that because I spent a lot of money to get that. Because where is it? Speech. That's what I was looking for. Come on. Speech. I've put nothing into speech so that it's costing me a fortune to buy it as a penalty of not using these daggers. So, Helgen or bust today. It's going to be pretty exciting. I'm not going to lie. This will be interesting to play Helgen from a level 45. I don't think this has ever been done that I know of. So, let's get at it. It's going to be fun. And what we're going to do is just go. You're just going to see this fast forwarded because there's no point in seeing you sitting here for 5 minutes while I run to Helgen. Actually, it'll be longer than that because I got to get on the other side of Helgen, I believe. So we'll catch back up with you here in a few minutes. Good grief.
I cannot.
Well, alrighty then. That's interesting. All right, so we had a cultist just randomly try to ambush us. Means we're doing something right. When people are trying to kill you, you're obviously doing something right. Alright, so for the sake of the video, we're going to jump in here real quick, buy a room, just do this a little bit immersively so it's not completely just me sitting here always waiting time out. We're going to sleep a little bit just to, you know, do the little RPG thing a little bit and not...
What do you want?
Be completely just...
This is an old Skyrim staunch protector.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I
Let's
cook.
See here.
Ain't much else to tell.
Work, you got any leads? No.
Hard not to.
You're that visitor, Ben.
I'd like to
sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you.
The ale is going bad. You need to get it.
Oh, is this room right? Nope.
Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Come on in. Let me know if you need it.
This one?
Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Sweet. All right, so we're going to sleep till... That sounds about right. Somewhere in there, just to get some sleep so that we're not constantly staying awake for months and months and months and months on end. Sweet.
Pour me an ale. Fight all our lives.
Certainly.
Sovereign guard beckons, every one of us dies.
Cool. All right, let's get out of here. Get out of my way, horse. Eh, we're not going to chop any more wood. We'll do that later. Okay. So how do we want to do this? We're gonna go the back way, so we're gonna wanna come. We're gonna wanna go that way. So we're gonna go to the Standing Stones. Ha! I remembered it! And then we will go from there back behind. I think that's gonna be the more efficient route. And we're just gonna run. Don't worry, I am. We're gonna leave you be. I'm gonna be nice. We're gonna play nice. Also need to get a pickaxe again. Yeah, alright. Are we gonna even try to do this? I think we can go this way. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. All right, so we want to go in, I think, from here. Again, I have no idea how this is going to play out. So, for all I know, this game is technically could be broken because I'm using that alternate start. Whoops. To the rear. That way. Hello. You seem lost. You don't want to talk to me, that's for sure. That's a first. Out to Helgen we go. And we have a follower. That's going to be even better. Investigate. Alrighty. Interesting. This is how they did it. So where's it telling us to investigate? Over here? Let's go ahead and J journal. Read the journal. Check. Journal. Okay. Interesting. So they did it through a journal. So there's nothing else you have to do here. Cool. Investigate the cave. Okay. Can we go through Helgen Key? See what we find, because this is new. I mean, yeah, doing the tutorial is one thing, but this is totally different.
Another dull, cloudy day. No, I don't always complain about the weather. Only sometimes.
In my head, the Jurassic Park theme just played. I wonder if I'll put that in there, just as a joke. Alright, cave. Come on, where is it? Here we go. Helgen. So we're starting this just to basically, we're going to go up to Whiterun. I don't know if we're going to start the dragon stuff yet, or if we're going to do that in a little bit. We're doing this from the rear. I got to remember where that stupid bear is. There's a bear. I know I'm gonna be on the top of that stupid thing. I just know it. Huh. I need to see what's going on here. What? No, you don't understand. Yes, I have one right here. There, I'll be nice. Oh, great. To the rear. Goodbye. Good day. At least they killed the bear for us. Not that it was a big issue, but still, wait, whoop. Follow you. Yeah. Out we go.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Cool.
No way
cool,
to know
cool,
if anyone
cool.
else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Sweet. So to Riverwood we go. And if I run through those guys, I'm straight up just mowing through them. So as I stated early on, I think in episode 2, maybe 3.
Have you ever thought that our lives are just one big game? Like someone is sitting there playing with us, some adult plaything. No, I don't mean that kind of adult. It makes you think, though.
Oh, that's awesome. So what I was saying was, I stated early on with, ooh, God, that's gonna be a drop. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, God. No. All right. Let's see this pro. That we're not going to do, smithing potions above 150. Homegirl, you are not going to get me killed. I swear. So that's going to be one of our restrictions that we use when smithing. We will not go above 150. 150 plus the Black Books in Solstein is the maximum we can get with our... whatchamacallit? Smithing. Efficiency, proficiency. So yeah, that's gonna be the max we'll ever be able to do. And I don't know what I can. I don't know actually how high I can get alchemy. I think I got it up to 30 or 35%. All right, Gerda, where are you? Where are you? Oh, here you are.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the... Raylov? How do you know him?
He's a friend and he promised
he could help.
You
really are Raylov's friend. I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
You're not gonna believe this, but...
A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things.
It was a dragon, and he will tell you the same thing.
I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
And I think that is where we stop the quest line with that for
so
the
you're
moment.
You're off to see the Jarl of Whiterun then?
They wouldn't let me into Dragon's Reach. Apparently I wasn't important enough.
So, now that Arena has been around a little while, let's go ahead and take off her cowl. So, boom. This is how we'll see her for quite a while until we need the super heavy combat or get it super cold.
Because I was distracting the guards.
So, I guess off to, let's see, I don't think... What I may do is I may save it right before I talk to him so I don't actually engage it. And if I have to, I'll start back from the save. Because I do not want to start having to deal with dragons just yet. I would like to finish up the Mage Guild, just get that over with. Because there's a dragon that's blood... I believe it's a blood dragon that spawns there all the time, and he's annoying. Because he wants to go hide up at the top of it, so then you gotta go walk all the way up there, kill him. Then sometimes his bones get... glitched, and then you have to go back down, suck up his dragon soul. Let's get away from the College of Winterhold, then we'll go forth and prosper. So just thinking about it, I know it's been quite a jump to go from, I think, level 5 to... By the way, he's still there. I hadn't really talked to him yet because I don't want to start on guard yet either.
Yes, I can use the
and plus, I was kind of waiting to do that on camera as well.
If you like.
Mercenary work?
It's much quicker than crawling your way back there on your hands and knees.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes to you.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We are going to save this real quick. Just as a. Oh crap, so it's save number 20 we will start from if I accidentally start the stupid dragons. And a lot of you are probably like, why? They're not that big of a deal. Uh huh. Alright. You don't play Skyrim that often.
What do you have me do then? Nothing? My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
No, but,
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
Jarl dragon is lurking in the mountains...
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon
I don't think they're
burns
gonna care,
my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
You
that
do
would
that.
Be best.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Wow.
There is another thing you could do for me.
Oh, God.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
Okay,
he's
cool.
He's been looking into a matter related to these
That's the quest you don't want to complete if you don't want dragons. Dude, you are short. Of course, she's also tall as crap. Let's see, shift. That's how we walk. Shift. Alt to run, shift to walk.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
Supposedly you need some help.
Hmm? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
Alright, uh-huh.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Amazing how your tone just changed.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
All right. Just what am I going?
Straight to
what
the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Alright. Let's do this.
If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant?
To fight this dragon.
Probably not.
Or dragons. We need it quickly. Before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balboof. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Yeah, cool. Sounds like a plan. Later. Alright, so that's as far as we're going with that. And I think that may be where we're going to call it for today.
So the Jarl wants you to go to Bleak Falls Barrow to retrieve some ancient artifact?
Yep.
Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Alright.
Although I'm a little worried about the Draugr. I doubt my feminine beauty is going to cut it with those guys. I doubt they even have any... You know, the difference between a man and a woman.
Alright guys, so we are going to call it quits here, just check the time on it, and it's about right, so thank you guys for watching, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, leave your feedback, it's been kind of a shorter, long, maybe-ish, depending on how much of the stuff I actually end up having to cut out for the running, and you know, just thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. You do not want to know what I had to do to get these back.
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself?